upcoming episode of Star Plus popular daily soap Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai is gearing up for some interesting twist and drama. Karthik and Naira's divorce and remarriage twist. Upcoming twist of Karthik Naira's divorce and remarriage twist. Karthik and Naira's life takes a new twist as it's their divorce case hearing on the day of Anmol Mansi's wedding. Karthik and Naira leaves for the court and aren't paid. They are now heading to finally part ways with each other. Karthik and Naira sees a signboard saying no and also recalls their moment of love but doesn't seem to be happy. Karthik and Naira's life will now head for a divorce and this will be followed by a remarriage twist. Karthik and Naira will get remarried as Karthik will realize his mistake where Karthik gets Shubham's letter which he wrote before them. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Prime Time for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.